No time for sightseeing, you two. Hit the summoning pits before the devil splicers can grab any more abominations for their priests to play around with.
By play around, you mean torture, vivisect, and disembowel?
Well, yeah. But when you put it that way, I almost feel bad for the Hive.
So why the Hive? It seems like a dangerous fight to pick.
The splicers are plain god. They view Siva as a means to reshape life how they see fit. The Hive are just victims of the splicers' willingness to push their curiosity.
You have to admire the Hive's tenacity. They close this gate every time. Every single time.
The Hive don't want us or anyone through this door. We've got incoming.
Clear. We're through. That scream reminds me how much I hate this place. Watch your feet. There are traps everywhere. Going to have to find another way.
I don't care if you have to hitch a ride on a tomb ship, Guardian. I need you in those summoning pits.
Okay, we're doing this. We're really doing this? Almost there. Let's jump. I'm getting no Siva readings ahead.
You beat the splicer to the punch, but don't let up. Kill that ogre to ensure they don't get the chance to claim their prize.
We've got Hive closing in. You'd think I'd be used to that by now. But no. Okay, we're doing this. We're really doing this?
Guardian, one less abomination we have to worry about. Good work.